How big is it for you, two parts, because you, to come through in this situation on the biggest stage, such an important game? And number two, what did you think about the your home run and the fact that it got had to get reviewed, a little boy up there tried to make a play, that kind of thing?
Yeah, it's important not only for me but for the team as well. We're 2-0 now. You know, we have a good lead. Obviously, we're not going to lay back and rest on that. We're going to keep playing good baseball and hopefully finish it in New York. But I think it was huge for the team, so, you know, really happy about that.
Right here in the center.
Yeah, I mean, I jog around the bases, and I told AJ, I ain't going back to second if they review it. You know what I mean? So I was hoping the play stood, and yeah, it stood.
Right here in the center.
In that last inning, you know, as well as Verlander played, but hits were hard to come by. What was going through your head when you got up there and you had Altuve?
In the last inning?
Yeah.
Well, when we were playing defense that inning, we're warming up, and I tell Altuve, hey, we got to do this. We got to do this for the team. We got to come through right now in this inning. He's like, okay, let's do it. So he got the base hit, and I'm like, okay, so I got to do something here. We talked about it. So 3-2 count. I was just trying to get on top of a fastball, and you know, he threw a good fastball to hit. I was able to hit in the gap.
Were you watching as he rounded the bases? Did you think he
was going to
be
okay? The whole time. I think there was going to be a chance because he cut it off really good. But then when I saw him running, I was like, oh, God. And then, obviously, he beat it out. So
to your left, Carlos.
Carlos saying we've got to do this. Obviously, that's set up by Justin Verlander and everything he did today, and he's really done since he came here. What's it like playing behind a guy like that who continues to go out 124 pitches, 13 strikeouts in a playoff game?
It's so much fun. You know, he's a horse. You know, he goes out there and he's going to shut people down. We were only able to score one run today, and that was enough for him. You know, and he took us to a ninth inning, and we were able to walk it off. So, you know, every time he's on the mound, we know we have a huge chance to win the game.
You're right, Carlos. Mark?
Just to follow up on that, you know, guys usually don't throw 124 pitches in baseball today. How does he do it, and what do you think about just the way he goes about his pitching?
Well, you're talking about the postseason, and you're talking about Justin Verlander, MVP, Cy Young. You know, he's been tested before, so it doesn't surprise me that he can throw 124 pitches and still throw a one-run game.
To your right, Carlos.
Carlos, as good as their pitching was today, you guys only struck out four times. The first time wasn't until the sixth inning. When you're able to put those kind of at-bats together, how much confidence do you have when a guy like Chapman's coming up in that situation?
Yeah, it gives you a lot of confidence. Obviously, you want to have the right plan and the right approach going against guys like Chapman. Try to get him down. Obviously, his fastball takes off. He throws 103 miles per hour. So you got to have the right approach in order for you to be successful against a guy like him.
In the back, Carlos, standing.
When you see Jose cross home plate and you're safe at second, how does that feel knowing what you just did?
It's the greatest feeling ever. You know, winning is always fun, but winning in the playoffs in such an important spot is even bigger. So, you know, really glad he was able to score.
Other questions for Carlos? Richard, to your left, Carlos.
You guys have, you know, led the majors in runs, but yet you come in here and win a pair of 2-1 games. Say anything about your team that you know you can win however the game is played that day?
Yeah, it says a lot about our team, obviously. We don't need to score 8 runs per game in order for us to win a ball game. You know, we can play defense too, and we showed that the first two games, and we can throw the ball as well. We have great pitchers out there in the rotation, in the bullpen. So we feel really confident every time we take the field that we have a good chance to win the game.
Other questions? Nothing else? All right, Justin Verlander, I'll be shortly. Carlos, congratulations.
Thank you, guys.